Radiculopathy is usually diagnosed by doctors in basic medicine, orthopedics, physiology and neurology. It can be diagnosed by symptoms of pain, numbness, and weakness consistent with the distribution of specific nerve roots such as sciatica. There may also be neck pain or back pain. Physical examination can detect motor and sensory defects in the distribution of nerve roots.
神经根病通常由基础医学、骨科、生理学和神经病学的医生诊断，可以通过与特定神经根，例如坐骨神经痛，的分布相一致的疼痛、麻木和无力的症状进行诊断，可能还会有颈部疼痛或背部疼痛。体格检查可以发现神经根分布中的运动和感觉缺陷。